The musical ideas that we have as composers or performers are essentially ideas that come through us in our daily life, just as other experiences happen to us.
You know, a different way of listening for me is a way of going deeper into the sound. I also found that I became interested in the noise of these tape recorders, cheap tape recorders, and the noise of the sound buildup as you would, you know, as you add layers of sound. That became fascinating to me because it became a subtext to the actual music that I began with. And it would also like kind of disintegrate into this these grand textures that had ghosts inside of them. That became very mystical to me. That became a very mystical experience to listen to these women. It's really crazy. Just kind of voices that weren't there in the music. For each listener, it would become a different experience. It would depend on how deeply they could listen into the texture. Well, I'm obsessed with music. I'm very, it gives me life back. I'm really passionate about that relationship with music. So, you know, it isn't any effort for me, but psychedelics would never be dry because it's all about visionary, it's all about inspiration and magic 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 and magic. So that's what those are my goals in music, is to take something transform it into something. Transform it into something. Thank you. It doesn't have so many rules that anybody feels enslaved by. And it always opens up the path to a new kind of performance. It doesn't walk away from doing something new. And the more imaginative musicians have made operas out of it, and, you know. So I think it's just like a set of clothes or something you put on and, you know, look like that for a while. Nobody's the boss, you know. It doesn't have a soloist on top. And also amateurs, professionals can play together, classical and jazz can play together. So it's usually my favorite is what I'm listening to at the time. It's not a piece that's very popular with the, is that power going out? That I'm as much a jazz musician as I am anything else. And jazz is a very broad term to music in the moment. Also the swing of it, and I like the swing of it in my music, maybe a little differently than jazz. It's this thing of unexpected transformation that happens. Something that's better than Terry Ryeli will be there on the stage. Thank you. A piece that's very popular with the, is that power going out? 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 Now, 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 now.